are most proud to have you guys with us today, all the delegates of all over the world coming over to Thailand for this significant meeting. And this morning, we have an honor of Mr. Jaran Pakitanakwin, the guest of honor, to preside over the opening ceremony of the 9th ICPA AGM and conference. I heard that you guys have a good reception last night. Was it good? Thank you very much. So, what did you see last night? The music, the recital of our client from the Department of Correction. And you enjoy it so far? Thank you very much. You know what? That's not yet the beginning. We have all just begun. Today, we are going to have an official ceremony of the opening ceremony of the 9 ICPA AGM and conferences. And you will see all, everything, every session, and every particular cultural, social cultural that we are preparing for you during this period of the conference. So, after this, please sit back, relax, and enjoy what we are preparing for you so that we can receive all the life of Thai people. And welcome everybody again to the 9th ICPA AGM and conference. Thank you.
Library. said hopeless situation, there exist small light spots made up of numerous rays of colors. The colors are compared to innovation created to brighten that gloomy world. Now it is time we shared our world of innovation to broaden the new outlook on treatment of offenders. Our sharing the world of innovation leads to the advancement of best practices in the control, prevention and solution of crime problems to build a safer and more secure world society. From the vast land of Oceania, people with unique cultures rule the territories for hundreds of years. from the old world, people, philosophies, and science walk along side by side.
president of the International Corrections and Prison Association, honorable delegates from all over the world, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is a privilege for me to participate in the opening ceremony of the 9th ICPA Annual General Meeting and Conference today. Correction is considered as one of the most important missions in the justice system. I have heard that International Correction and Prisons Association has been established to serve as an academic center and as an exchange source of correctional best practices. I therefore feel most pleased that the association has chosen Thailand as a venue for the 9th AGM conference. This will be an opportunity for Thai corrections to learn from the experienced delegates from all over the world, which would certainly lead to the betterment and advancement of the criminal justice system of the country. And at the same time, delegates would be able to perceive the facts as well as the transitional changes of corrections in Thailand. Apart from the academic feature, sharing the world of innovation, I do hope that all of you will have chances to explore Thailand's exotic places and traditions within the pride of Thai people. Let us also make this opportunity to be a sharing the world of peace and happiness.